you're happy to be in the presence of God, can you wave your hands to Jesus? Just wave, give him a wave and offering this morning. Because he's worthy. He's the reason why we are here. He's the reason why you live. He's the reason why you have your breath. He's the reason why you can stand. He's the reason why you can use your hands. He's the reason why you can see. Just wave your hands to the King of Kings. Wave your hands to the Lord of Lords. Wave your hands to the ruler of the earth. Raise your hands to the one who controls the affairs of this world. Raise your hands to the Lord God Almighty who reigns forever and ever. Raise your hands to the one who reigns supreme. Wave your hands to the ruler of your life. Wave your hands to the lover of your soul. Wave that hands to him this morning. Let's rise to our feet as we worship the King of Kings. Thank you. that your testimony this morning. Right here, right in this place. And it was God is so full of mystery. He's a mysterious God. He's a wonderful God. He's so full of mercy. He will show mercy to that person that he wants to show mercy. He's not restricted by what you think. He's not restricted by how you feel. He works wonders. He moves in unbelievable ways.
Yes.
Cannot even behold his face. You cannot understand him. Don't worry. You can't understand his ways because his ways are not our ways. He just does what he wants to do. See, my prayer every day is that God keeps being jealous of me, right? In few months, just very few months, I realized how much this God loves me. Like he just loves me and he wants me all to himself. So he embraces me. He embraces me with so much love that I'm looking at myself and I'm thinking, why would he love me so much? Why will he lavish his love on me? Why will he lavish his jealousy on me? And I feel like, am I even worthy of this love? Because it's just too much. It's too much. I don't know how to explain it, but I want to believe that you want to experience just a little fraction of this love. It is not by coming to church, it's not by coming to meeting. You need to experience him one-on-one. It is not by what mommy says here every day. You need to encounter him. You need to touch him. The woman with the issue of blood didn't need to touch Jesus. She just needed to touch the hem of his garment. She didn't need to pull his old cloth. Right? She just needed to touch just a little. And that was what made her free. That was what stopped her blood. Just the hem of his garment. So I would like for you to just reach out to want to touch this God. And then you will feel, I can't explain it. Jesus, I want to challenge you this morning. If you have been coming here and you've not touched him, I'm here to challenge you this morning because he's here and he is always here. So what is your excuse? Why can't you touch him? He's right here. He's here for you, just for you. The experience that I had here with him was one that I'd never imagined in my whole life. You know, when you know that you have moved so close to Jesus, and he just gives you that joy and that peace. All he wants, I say again, all he wants is your heart. Just give him your heart. Give him your soul. Give him your time. Give him your spirit. And he will sort you out. Jesus is all that you need. He's everything that you need. He just needs you. He just needs you to come close. He wants you. He wants to fellowship with you. He wants to love you. Jesus is the only thing that you need. I don't know what your issue is. I don't know what your problem is. But Jesus is everything that you need. all the worship. Our God is holy. Our God is pure. Hallelujah. Let's go.
Mimo, heaven and earth adore you. Mimo, Baba, Mimo. I'll sing your praise forever. Mimo.
heard it. I don't know where it came from. I just heard the song. Let's do it. Yeah. No, hold on. Can we just do it with a keyboard? Let's start with the keyboard. Let's start with this guy. Yeah. Let's start with this guy. So I heard this song. I just heard it from somewhere in the clouds. It just came. While I was praying there on the mountain. And it was just so beautiful. Are you ready? So I would like to introduce the song to you. I know you know it, but I'll just reintroduce it to you.
There is nothing you cannot do. Protocol breaker.
He cannot change. There is no life that he cannot transform. There is no situation he cannot step in and change. There is no opportunity to say thank you to everyone. Thank you so much, Mommy, for having me back. I feel at home. When the car drove into this place, I just felt like, yeah, I'm back home. It feels so good to be back here. It feels so good. Like, I don't know how long I'll be here for now, because now I'm confused. Thank you so much, Mommy, for everything. May God bless you. God has used you for me. He has used you to minister to me. He has used you to love me. I mean, there's nothing I can give you that you don't have. Just pray. I I just pray that God will keep, like God will leave his hands on you. That's my prayer for you, that his presence will never leave you. We know that you carry so much presence of God, and I'm so grateful to be part of that. And I never ever want to be out of that. So I'll always be disturbing you. I'll always be disturbing your phone. And I know you cannot get tired of me, definitely. So thank you very much, Mommy. This is my home. I'll be here anytime you want me to be. I'll be here. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you so much. God bless you. Thank you.